hope the food's better in this joint.
The bizarre story developing at the Manhattan Detention Center when a man identifying himself as Adrian Toombs simply appeared in an otherwise empty cell. A hearing has been set that could likely lead to his immediate release.
Thanks for meeting me, Doc. I've been reading about you.
I'm listening.
I'm not sure how I got here. Has to do with Spider-Man, I think. I'm still figuring this place out, but I think a bunch of guys like us should team up. Could do some good.
Intriguing.